pressure is Emily backhander, and Martin Jones comes up with another stop. That time on Eberle. Hurdle with a long pass. Yannick steps in and shoots wide. Yannick Hansen, what a chance. Another big hit right in front of the Sharks bench. But look out, there's a big chance. And that pass was too far ahead of Barlow. McDavid stepping in. Cuts it in the middle, drops it for Draisaitl. His shot goes off the stick of Marc-Edouard Vlasic. Lucic tripped up behind the San Jose goal. Out of the corner, Eberle. Second shot. There's Lucic. Fight for the puck. Backhander. A weak one kicked aside by Jones. And now here comes Couture looking for help. Logan Couture steps in. Shoot. Saved by Talbot. And there's no rebound.
Hey, what a chance that's created. Great patience by Couture to wait, take the shot he wants. Going to be one player heading to the box, and that's what all the argument was, is now the San Jose Sharks will get another power play, and Edmonton did not like that.
Back to Burns. Brent Burns for Pavelski, and he lost control of the puck, and look out, here's a short-handed breakaway. Pass it, step it in, scores!
What a huge goal for Zach Cassian. Great job by him and Patrick Maroon in the box. You love to see this when you're waiting for the guys hoping to kill off a penalty. Good penalty killing with the stick. He takes off, receives it, and just a quick snapshot beats Jones.
He'll drop it off. Martin shot into traffic that's blocked. Ward trying to find it, and he can't. And it's quickly turned back up the ice by Eberle. Eberle racing down the left side. Shoots in. A good blocker stop made by Martin Jones. Bouncing around, a center ice, picked back up by Draisaitl. He's got McDavid. McDavid with a step, tries to cut in, gets a shot away. And Jones with a nice shot on Connor. Couture down low, now here's Burns, saucer pass. Marlowe across, Pavelski backhander, stopped by Talbot and cleared by Edmondson. Marone is on his feet, and he's leaving the box. They've killed another one off. One shot on that power play. Here's the big guy. Out of the box, shoots. Stopped by Jones.
The big rig himself comes out, recognizes, up for grabs, takes off, keeps himself onside. And what a save by Martin Jones on a 27-goal score in the regular season. Has a long look, gets denied.
Maroon looking around, throws it back to Clefbaum. Low, shoots. Jones to stop. And he jumps on that loose puck. Here's Hurdle now. Shot, and that popped out of the glove momentarily on Talbot, but he swept it aside. Here's Burns. His wrister blocked by Kajula. Goes into the corner. Here's Cassian now. Another drive from long range. Tracked and held by Talbot. Spinning, shuttled it back in there. Martin, look out, takes the hit there from McDavid. Tries to put three Maroon with a shot. Great stop by Jones. He had a clean look. And it's cleared up ahead to Yannick Hansen. Here's Hansen spinning around to the backhander away as Talbot steers that aside. Letestu looks, shoots, and it goes off a leg and into the near corner for McDavid. He feeds it in front. Letestu with a drive! And Jones let it. Comes across and makes another big save. Here's Ward. To Burns, quick one-timer, Talbot the save, rebound, clear. And they win this draw, Benning puts it down low, here's Darnay, out in front, what a stop there by Jones on Eberle. Pulled free, McDavid's gonna take off, they're still short-handed, McDavid shoots, scores! Connor McDavid with his first goal in the Stanley Cup playoffs!
What a drive by Connor McDavid. You could just sense it here. As soon as he poked that puck, he looks up, and he's taking this one to the net. Just a good, hard, clean shot that he gets through. Doesn't try and beat the defender, uses that shot, and what a goal for the youngster. His first in the Stanley Cup playoffs. A huge one for his team. Two shorthanded goals, and they have a 2-0 lead.
Pavelski gets it deep, Zekra gets to the puck, puts it around the wall, there's Burns, who's gonna jump up and let it all hang out. Here's a turnover, big stop by Talbot, he's down, and he's got the puck. That That's a big, big save with 2:10 to go.
Huge save.
Last playoff win for the Edmonton Oilers was here, Game 6 of the Stanley Cup Final, June 17th, 2006. Everybody's on their feet here tonight. Everybody.